All right, guys, so I need furniture for my house. I don't have any living room, dining room furniture, or porch furniture. And so, yeah. And I live on the third floor, so in order for, I have to order the furniture and then make sure people deliver it to me because I can't get it up to the third floor by myself. No, not me. No way. So I gotta go. I'm gonna go look at some furniture or whatever for my house. Oh my gosh, it's so nice outside. Even though I got a sweater on, but oh well. Yeah. I love my hair. It's like super long. Long hair, don't care. Okay. Oh gosh, you guys. So yeah, I think I'm gonna get some food. If I don't get any food, I'm gonna eat cereal or eggs. Ew. Oh, I hate this lipstick. Oh, I think it's on my teeth. Cereal, eggs, potatoes, and fish. Sounds so nasty, right? This bag is so big. Reason my baby, she's all clean. Hi, baby. My car is clean for once. Usually, I have like a main and one thing. See, it begins. It begins. I usually have a main and one thing in my backseat. Like, I don't know what it is. I like, I clean it, and then all of a sudden, it just grows and grows and grows. I don't know. Oh, I was looking for my keys and they're in my ignition. I should go get something to eat at the mall, but I won't do that. I'm trying to keep my car clean, so I have a Chick-fil-A bag on the ground. I'm just doing really bad right now. Alright, so I want to get some happy hour. See, yesterday I was just going to do happy hour food at Buffalo Wild Wings, and you know, $4 appetizer turned into a $20 meal. So yeah, it is what it is. I love my stomach. It's like I love my stomach, you know. Tummy gets skinny. I'm so sorry. I like to eat, baby. I like to eat, you know. Everybody makes fun of me because I like fat guys too. You know what I'm saying? Are you gonna eat with me, baby? Oh, hey, you know, like that's what I like. I like what I like, you know. Deshaun, he used to be a chubby wubby. Like he was really chubby. Okay. But it was cute. I liked it. You know, he lost a lot of weight. And now he's just like all skinny on me. And I'm like, can I feed you? Can I feed you though, okay? Where am I going? Oh, I know where I'm going. The mall is like right here. Like all I did was cross the street. It's so crazy. Like I love the fact that I live right next to the mall because like, I remember when I was younger, growing up, my grandmother used to bring me to the mall every Friday night. And the mall was a good half an hour drive from my house. And on Fridays, I would spend, or it was either a Friday or a Saturday she'd bring me. And I would spend the whole day getting ready to go to the mall. So corny. So corny. Oh my gosh. And I'd be getting dressed to go to the mall. But of course, it wasn't just to go to the mall. It's because, you know, I wanted to go see, you know, people that I knew at the mall and everything. So we would all meet up and get together and I'd talk to them all day and be like, yeah, we're gonna meet up at the mall later and da da da. Because I used to live in a town in Massachusetts called Framingham. And so yeah, the mall was in Framingham, well, Natick, which is right near Framingham. And so because of that, I lived up there. But I lived like in a town called Milford, and so, so it would be like a good half an hour drive. So, oh my gosh, it's just crazy. So I would drive to the mall every weekend, and I go meet up with my friends who, when I had lived in the town called Framingham, I had met them, and so we would. I'm like driving all over the place. The guy behind me probably thinking like, how many drinks has she had? But Lord knows I don't drink, so I am all over the place. I kind of wanted to go to Fridays, you know, to just sit down and eat and enjoy myself. Maybe I'll do that, but right now I need to get a living room table and a couch because I really want to have my Mardi Gras party, and I can't have my Mardi Gras party if I don't have couches. You know, I don't have a freaking couch yet. Like, I don't have a couch. I don't even have a couch yet or a dining room table. Like, I'm slacking. You know, I got rid of all my living room furniture when I moved, so yeah, I need to get on the ball. Oh, somebody moved just for me. It was waiting just for me. All right, so. Oh, furniture. Let's see what they got in the store. I love you madly. That is so cute. I love you madly. Like, I'm madly in love with you. Like, I love you. Like, you have no clue how much I love you. Like, I love you so much you have no idea. As I tell Deo all the time, I love you so much you have no idea. Okay, guys? But I love you, though. Oh, life. I'm telling you. Life is crazy, so I'm in Big Lot, you guys. If you guys wanted to know, they supposedly have a furniture sale going on, and this little coffee table is $99, but I want like something with four chairs, and they have like a glass dining room table online. Here's one, it's $300. No, but it's espresso. I want black. That's the couch I want so bad, but they never bring the price down. It's always like $700. It never goes down, and it's like furniture sale, and I'll be like, okay, maybe they have it on sale, and it's always $700. Like, it never goes down. Like, this is the recliner I had last time when I had my place last time. But I want this one. See, it's like L-shaped. And they have a little thing you can put your feet up on. That's what I want. But do I want to spend $700 today on a sectional? On a 2-piece sectional? Is that what I want to do? That's what I want to do? Is that what I want to do? Do you think I want to do that, you guys? Maybe. Maybe not. What I really want is a desk, too. I want everything. I want to fit my house. Seeing that, you know, God always blessed me with material things, you know. And I'm still waiting for Deshaun. I'm waiting. One day I'm gonna have a video on here, and it's gonna be the day that he comes home. One day. But I'm waiting for that day. Because I miss him and I love him. And it's hard. I'm gonna cry. Because it's hard. And I just want him to come home. But he's scared, and you just can't force him or rush him because he's here. And I hate it because I miss him. I miss him a whole lot. Whatever. This is not about Deshaun, this is about my couches. This is about my couches. I'm like in the store, sitting on the couch. I do this every time I come, except for I usually sit on that side of my regular sectional that I really want. I wonder when the 20% off sale is gonna come, because if it comes, then I'm getting this couch and it's gonna be 20% off, and yeah. But yeah, they're saying that they have a furniture sale right now, and like, I coupon shop, and so I watch all the flyers all the time to see like the prices change, and even though they say it's a furniture sale, most of this stuff is priced regularly the way it's usually priced. Usually these furnitures go on sale around July 4th, Labor Day weekend, Memorial Day weekend. But other than that, they say it's a furniture sale. It's not really a furniture sale, because these are stuff that's regularly priced, because I'm always in here watching the prices. So they're lying. It is what it is, though. I'm hungry. I really want barbecue. Like, I want barbecue. All right, I'm gonna get up. I'm done. They finally have it in black. These little square things, I want these. Well, these are too small squares, whatever. But I want these. And they're $39. That's not bad. But they only have one left in black, and I want one. I want two. I want one on both sides of my bed, so I can put them near my, besides my bed. No furniture today. I need furniture. When, God, when? There's always that moment. I want it now. Right now. I'm just gonna go out and get something to eat, but instead I'm just gonna buy groceries. Because honestly, I wanna start saving money. I have a lot of goals that I need to accomplish, and yeah, I want to be an amazing woman, and an amazing woman needs to know when she needs to buy regular groceries instead of spending $20 on dinner every night, because I can spend $20 on like 6 or 7 meals, you know. And yeah, because I still need furniture, and I can't do that if I'm spending $20-$30 on dinner almost every single night. So it's time to buckle down and get myself together. Buckle down and get it together, Jazzy. So, because I'm used to living a certain lifestyle, because I was only paying $500 in rent every month, and I was traveling and, you know, doing stuff like that, but now I'm paying more than $500 in rent, and I have a car payment and car insurance and electricity and yada 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 yada, and the list goes on. So I got responsibilities, and so responsible people do responsible things. You know, I talked about how I don't like irresponsible parents, right? Well, this is my baby, my condo, and I have to be responsible, right? And that means making sacrifices, in which I don't really want to make right now, which is not going out to eat, which I love going out to eat. I love it. I love it so much, you guys. I like taking my cell phone because I'm spoiled. I spoil myself, because if I don't, who's going to? The predicaments I put myself into. All over wanting a family and love, right? All over wanting a family and love. Love lives here. That's what I want, a house. I wanted a condo. All I want for Christmas is a condo, because I want a house where love lives. You know? A place of laughter and joy. This one prayer has got me into so much trouble. But God knows. God knows all about it. Right? So, I can't say anything wrong with my house, because I like my house so far. I mean, I enjoy being there. When I'm home, I'm in my bed most of the time on the computer. Tonight, after I get home from getting groceries, I'm going to get some food. And then I'm going to cook it. Once I cook it, I'm going to do like a few things of homework on my online college. I was supposed to do homework all day today, but instead I've been relaxing. I have to work Subway really early in the morning. I have to be up by 6:30, but I don't work the OG this weekend. So that's good that I don't work the OG this weekend. And, my house is so far so good. You know, I just have to start decorating it, but I don't want to decorate it. You know, I can't really decorate now because after everything that went down and how all the situations happened, my credit card bill is like super high, super, super high. And so, like, I feel like every time I put money on my credit card, something else happens. Because, like, literally, let me explain to you. Like, I literally put money on my credit card, and I got my credit card down to a good amount, you know. Well, good amount for which, you know, for me. And then the next day, my car insurance monthly thing comes in. Well, because I pay it every 6 months, and I pay the whole 6 months. And because of my car accident, my insurance used to be like $1,000. It was $700, but then because I got my new car, then it went to like $1,000. So it wasn't like too bad for like the 6 months. So I would pay it off for the whole 6 months. Because of my accident, my car insurance went up to $2,000. Oh my God. Oh my God. So in order for me to be able to pay my bills correctly, I was gonna just put my whole, you know, because, you know, taxes came up, I had it all together, you know, like, okay, I'm gonna put, you know, $1,000 down, my tax, you know, my tax money down. It was like $1,000 of my tax money down on like my car payment. Oh my gosh. So then my car insurance sold up to $2,000, and I was like, oh my gosh, you know. And so in order to get like discounts and stuff like that, you know, one, I just moved, so they gave me a discount. So I ended up getting it down to $1,500 by paying it off for the whole 6 months, which, you know, saved me a good $500. So, you know, $500 is $500, but still I put it on my credit card, and my credit card bill was already high, so then it gets higher because I put my car insurance on there. So it's like, I want to pay that off, because me, I'm really good at paying off my credit card. Like, I was making $1,000 payments on my credit card every single month. You know, like, because, you know, I have like the rewards credit card. So in order to get the free flights and stuff like that, I just put it on my credit card so then I can fly for free. Because you guys know I love to travel. But now that, you know, and then, you know, planning a wedding and, you know, putting all, you know, the wedding stuff, you know, putting my wedding dress and all the odds and ends, you know, we were having a beach wedding, so, you know, I had all like roses and like rose petals and like my veil and, you know, all that other stuff, and it's just so much. My life just, sorry, it's all going to come back together. God is going to take care of it. I just, you know, it's a difficult situation, you know. I don't think a lot of people understand how hard of a situation it is, but, you know, I'm overcoming it, and I'm not going to, you know, complain much, and I'm just trusting God. But it just feels like at one point, you know, I was living a real good life, you guys. I was living a really good life, and, you know, I made the wrong choice. And due to my wrong choice, you know, I'm left with the condo. So, yeah, that doesn't mean I'm not going to have my bucket list this year. I'm still going to be able to do it. I'm going to watch God work this miracle. Watch it, you know. I'm going to watch God. And then you guys are going to see how my house becomes a happy home. Home filled with love. You guys are going to see it. It's going to be beautiful. And also I'm going to do all the things I said I was going to do this year, you know, even with having college, because I do college online. I'm going to do it all. I'm going to do it all. Nothing's going to stop me. I want to live a life where no matter what happens in my life, nothing stops me. Nothing's going to stop me. Only God. Only God. I want God to stop me if it's not good for me. If it's not good for me. But I don't want to live a life where nothing stops me. I can do all things through Christ. I believe in me. I can do these things. I think I'm going to buy food, and I'm going to buy Wendy's for dinner because I don't really feel like cooking. You know, $4 is $4. You know what I'm saying? A baked potato with everything on it, loaded with butter. 4 sour cream, salt, and pepper. Yes. Just how I like it. It's so funny. I was watching one of my favorite YouTubers today. And yes, I have a favorite YouTuber. I like her because she's an ex-stripper. And you guys know I'm an ex-prostitute. So I like her because of that. But she can be a little raunchy sometimes, you know. She can be a little raunchy. So she says some raunchy things, you guys. Yeah. But she is my favorite YouTuber. Like, I like listening to her story and her struggles and how she overcame and how now she does YouTube and how it's really helped her and seeing the changes in her life. Because when you come from that type of lifestyle, it is, it's a hard lifestyle to break out of or get out of and live, to try to live correctly again. You know, it's not easy. It's not easy. And you know, a lot of people sit here and try to make it seem like it's easy, but it's not. It's not at all. It's not. Is that a parking space? Is that a parking space right up front? Is that just for me, God? Did you do that just for me? Did you leave a parking space right up front? Yes, Jesus, yes. Right up front, right for me. Mm-hmm. Yes, favor is not fair. It's not fair, honey. It's not fair. All right, time to grocery shop. All right, gang. Food. So right now I got mushrooms, and they have like a markdown sticker on them. So they were like $1.99, and then I got a markdown sticker on it, so it's like 99 cents. Then I got spinach on sale for like $1.75 right now. So I'm like discount coupon shopper. I do a lot of the buy one get one free. So right now they have cube steak, buy one get one free. So depending on the price is if I'll get it or not. All right. Here's one. So there's one for $6 and there's one for $5. So I'll get one free. And so I'm getting 2 packs of cube steak for $6.24.
Hug it up, hug it up. That's good. Don't play me. I'm about my business, okay? I love steak. Steak is so good. They have regular steak on sale. $5.41 for like 3 pieces of steak. That's really good. I may get some. I usually get them in buy one get one free, but they only have the cute steak on sale, buy one get one free. But oh well. I don't know. I'm gonna come back to it because 3 pieces of steak for me will be good. Because that's so good. Oh, they have the sausages on sale too. They're usually $5 to $3 right now. They're having good sales. I'm so glad I came to the store. I should stock up on me, stock my freezer, just in case maybe Deshaun wants to move, and then when he moves, my freezer will be stocked. Real good. Real, real good. You know, I'm gonna get 1 pack of Italian sausages. I'm stocking up on meat. Oh my gosh, the sale is so good. This is like, it doesn't say, they have hot sausage, they have bratwurst sausage. They have good sales. Hamburger meat, hamburger meat. Let's see. $12 for a family pack. One day I came in here and it was like, I got a good sale. I got like $3 for a whole, $3 for like a family pack of hamburger meat. That was really, really good. I don't eat beef at all. Veal, $8 off. It's $11, so it'd be $2 and $2.12 for veal. It's a good deal. But it's like baby veal legs. I don't know. I don't know if I want to do that. Okay, we're gonna keep looking. I'm so hungry, you guys. Stir fry. I came in here a few weeks ago, they had the chicken wings on sale, and I got like two for like $6. Like, that was so cheap. It was so cheap. I want ribs so bad. Me and my friend were just talking online about how we wanted, I mean, on the phone about how we wanted ribs so bad. Pork. I always skip the pork section, you guys. I don't like pork chops. I'll eat bacon and I'll eat sausage, but like, I don't like pork chops. I don't like pork butt. I don't like pork things like that. Pork shoulder. No, I don't like none of that. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Chicken is not on sale either. So, whatever is not on sale, we're not getting it. Up chicken breast on sale. It is no. Vegetarian diet fed chicken. No, thank you. Looks good, but not really that good. Okay, nope, we're not eating that either. Let's see. Oh, chicken breast or tenders on sale for $6. Not the wings. Chicken wings on sale for $6. I haven't even ate the wings that I have in my freezer yet. But, oh well. Why do they have everything really low on sale? That's crazy. Okay, let's see. I just want to get meat. Because other than meat, I don't really need much. Okay, so what I did was I got most of my meats here, and then I go to one more grocery store, I know it's so weird, to get all my seafood because they have really good prices on seafood. And let me get my mayo here because it's on sale.